my dear children, welcome to the 9th standard. Change is the law of nature. Yes, we are the human being, we are living in the society. You know already that human being is a social being. Without society, we cannot live. Is it? Image one thing. What it is? When we are alone, is it possible to live in a society? No, it's a highly impossible, is it? So, isolation is a highly impossible for every person. For that purpose, in this pandemic year, this online class is very inevitable for us, is it? Because of without education, we cannot achieve anything. So, we want to achieve something means knowledge is a very necessary for us. So, we go through the online class up to end of this pandemic. Then afterwards, you are already stepping for the 9th standard, is it? Yes, 9th standard is a very sweet. You know that the before your 8th standard you are passing, no? So 9th standard is like the pulp, is it? When we can see a mango, so outside a layer is there, skin is there, outside a layer is there, then inside pulp is there, mango pulp is there. Afterwards, completely in our days it have the seed at last, is it? So 8th standard is the layer, then 9th standard is the pulp, then next is the 10th standard is the seed, is it? Why? Because of this is 8th standard gives us the knowledge and it is a protects your knowledge, is it? Because of it is a basic concept, 8th standard. That's why you are already learned about that, what is the meaning of history, what is the meaning of sociology, the new concept of business study, is it? What is the meaning of economics, is it? Then what is the meaning of geography and the basic matters of the geography? Is it all thing you learn in the 8th standard? So these are the basic concept. Without knowing the economic meaning, without knowing the meaning of economics, and without have the knowledge about the meaning of sociology, it's a highly impossible to learn the concepts. Is it? So in 8th standard, you learn about that basic concepts of the sociology, economics, business study, history, and also the geography and political science. Is it? Similarly, here in the 9th standard, already I said no, it is like a mango pulp, is it? It gives a wonderful sweetness to you. Because of what? Here you learn the some vast concept here, and it is the very sweetest and very tastiest for you, is it? And it gives a special experience. For that purpose, 9th standard is the very sweetest for you. Then 10th standard, yes, it is also very necessary for growing. For growing, is it? For the future, like seed, is it? Seed, after it comes a sprout. Without seed, we cannot get the sprouts, is it? So, likewise here, you are in the middle stage of your high school life. So, utilize these online classes properly. Yes, welcome to the 9th standard. Then afterwards, how you have the in 8th standard, likewise only in the social science, you have the similar subject here. Is it? You know that I'm Vanuja Priya, your social science teacher. I'm handling social science, you know very well. Is it? Yes, children, in this year also, I want to teach you about the subjects of history, then afterwards, economics, sociology, and business study. Yes, it has a very vast concept and very sweetest concept you have in 9th standard. Is it? So you should use the 200 king size book for 9th standard. What are given the notes? So you should write there only. Okay? Yes, compulsorily, continuously you should write the running notes afterwards what I have wrote in the board. Then afterwards, then next you should send the homework properly. Understand this? Yes, let us discuss about the basic concept about the social science. Children, you know that social science, many people are neglecting this subject, is it? This is a social science, it is not useful for the future. We all want to become the engineer, doctor, is it? And scientist, likewise, is it? First, you want to become a nice human being, is it? A perfect human being. So, you are not human being means it is highly impossible to become a doctor, engineer, scientist, is it? Or a teacher, or any, even the labor also, is it? We can't do the any unorganized work also, because of our society accepting us as a human being, not as a scientist, not as a mathematician, not as a teacher, not as an engineer. Understand? Not as a labor. Because of a good human being, he leads the good society. Is it? For that purpose, we learning many more human things, humanistic things here in the social science. Is here, what is the social science? Is this social science? Social science. Social means what? Society. Science means what? A systematic study of society. Understand? Yes, here we are learning the systematic study of society. Is it? Step by step. Children, you know that already. So, we started our social science subject with the how human being is emerged. How society is emerged. Is it? By that, we moving for the history of human being. Is it? Prehistoric age. How to... That is understand our history by sources, prehistoric age, Vedic period, middle age, is it afterwards, Chandragupta, likewise we are moving. In the sense, we understanding the concept by scientific ways. What is the scientific way? What is the science? Science is a systematic study of a particular subject. Understand? What is the science? Science is a systematic study of a particular subject. Yes, here, social science. It is not only the social, it is the social science, a systematic study of society. Yes, we are the human being, we are living in the society, we can't live in the, what it is, forest, means we should understand ourselves, we should understand about our society is a very essential for every human being. Is it? For that purpose, we have one of the core subject is called social science. Understand this? Yes, here also in the 9th standard, you have the parts in the social science, that is the history. First part, you are going to learn about the Indian history in the 9th standard. Is it? In 8th standard, you learned about that Karnataka history. Is it? Then motherland to our country. Is it? In a sense, Karnataka to our country. Simple to complex, we are moving. Is it? So, I want to, bring you for an Indian trip in this year. Understand? So now we got to Eversha, India trip markon barana. Then afterwards we can see that in the political science the vast matters is there. Is it? In a sense the big matters we can understand what we live in the 8th standard. Then it is a move for our state government, central government, about our constitution is the very essential. Because of we are living in India, our motherland is India. We are the Indians. We should understand about that our country political situation. Is it? And we are also have the right. When you get the 18 years, afterwards you get the right to participate in the political activities. For that purpose, at least basic knowledges are very necessary for you. So, in this year, you are learning about that Indian constitution, state government, central government, and Indian judicial system. Understand this. And then next, we move for the geography. In the last year, you learn about that what geography, in a sense, the basic elements of the geography. Is it a hydrosphere, biosphere? Is it? Then Earth is our living planet, about our Earth, is it latitude, longitude, all these things you learned in the last class. But in this year, you're going to learn about the geography. Yes, it is a wonderful, our Karnataka geography. Is it? We are living in our Karnataka. Why? Karnataka name we have. What is the meaning of the Karnataka? You know that our Karnataka meaning, in Kannada is the Karunadu. It is a black soil land. Understand? In the sense, our Karnataka is surrounded by the black soil. More black soil is found in our country. Karnadu. Is it? So, Karnataka in Mahabharata period also we can see that it is called the Karnataka because of Karna is living in this land. Is it? So, likewise, such a wonderful thing, how the monsoons are coming to our Karnataka, what are the wonderful crops we have in our Karnataka, understand, what is the population of our Karnataka, what is the minerals, what about the industries, all the basic things you are learning in this 9th standard in the geography. And then, basic concepts you understood in the 8th standard, that is what about, what is the meaning of socialism? Is it then the culture? Likewise, basic concepts you understand, no? So in the 9th standard, you are going to understand about that the family, features of the family, about the community. is it? So likewise things you are going to understand, and socialization, process of the socialization. So all these things is a very wonderful, it's a very necessary, because of we are the human being, we are living in the society. So we should understand about our society is the very necessary, is it? Then next is the it is economics is a very necessary for us children. You know that already in the social science, economics only getting the Nobel Prize, is it? Apart from that, in for the art and also the science are getting the Nobel Prizes. But here in the social science subject, here the economics only getting the Nobel Prize. Determine this, the economics is a very necessary, is it? We should understand the basic concept and afterwards the forward. We are understanding here the Indian economy, is it? Indian economic system, about the unemployment, poverty, illiteracy, hunger, malnutrition, is it? So all these things we are going to understand in this economics subject. Then afterwards we move for the business study. In last class you understood about the basic concept of the business study, but in this year you are going to understand about that. So how to write the ledger, is it? And many more things is there in the business study, is it? So let us discuss about the business study concepts is there, is it? Then many more topics is there about the bonds, is it? Shares. So many more things we are going to understand, is a very interesting concept. Because of if we fail you in the education, it's a highly impossible to get the education up to 10th standard, or if we completed the 10th standard means we are not able to get the higher education. So on that time the business is a very necessary. So this business basic concept is a very necessary. You know children, in the Mumbai, Idli Baba is there. He opened one Idli hotel in the Mumbai, but after the sometimes he started the 5-star hotel, is it? And he's become a wonderful business magnate in the hotel business, is it? So how it is possible without getting the PhD and education, is it? So business is a very necessary, is it? So it gives the more knowledge and also the wonderful employment to us. So the many more children have the desires likewise. What is, we are, some people are not ready to work under the any person. So those peoples want to give them work for the other person, is it? So they give the employment opportunity to the other person, is the best way to move for the business, is it? So all these things you are learning in this 9th standard, is it? So I heartily welcome you for the 9th standard. Yes, from tomorrow we should discuss about the sociology, then afterwards the economics, the business study, afterwards the history. As in this 9th standard, I am going to teaching you about the history. You know, first basically you should understand and take down the homework and write and come some more homework. I will text you after this video. Understand this? Again, I heartily welcoming you for the 9th standard, and properly follow us.